Hey, it's Mr. Powers here. Welcome back to another Fallout 4 video episode fun time program. And today we'll be investigating the end of this here pipe. Dog mate, you coming down the pipe? There you go, good boy.
I love you.
Wow, who knew? God damn, throwing us in exploring. I didn't find any of this when I played through it first time. So maybe this is going to let me sneak up on that woman. Is that... So Lonnie is probably the lady in the power armor. Lonnie, I don't know, it could be a man, could be a woman. Lonnie to me just sounds like a lady's name, but you know, might necessarily not be. Lonnie Osmond, for instance. That's not a person. Come on. Come on. Hello? Turn the light back on, actually. There's that little symbol again. Hello. Interesting. Where? Fuck. That's weird. Is that the apartment building? Where is it? Thank you, gate. That's not helpful. Oh, I was really hoping that pipe was going to spit us out into the basement of another building. And then we were going to creep up and fuck everybody up, bruv. Are you up there? Oh, is that it? Where? Where are you? Hello? I say, hello. Who's there? Didn't hear that though, did you? What about this? Oh. There we go. Is this more Corvega? You can't see me, what the fuck are you talking about? What the... Whoa! Run! Like, run, Scoob! What the fuck am I doing? Must be a way up around there. Get up there? Nope. Okay, right. Back over there. Now, this time, I'm gonna properly sneak around them. Watch them just instantly see me. Yeah, you're not seeing me this time. How? Oh! That's how you saw me. See nothing no more though, do you? I don't see anything anymore. You just see the darkness, the oblivion of doom and death. It's fine, I'm scared of you bitches. Fuck you. Come on. Good boy. Hang on. Hang on. Did you get him all by yourself? There's a good boy. There's a good boy. Shut up. You can't shoot through that. That's cheating. Oh, you raiders. You always gotta fucking whap the dog, don't you? Incur my wrath. Corn! Yay, corn! Woohoo! The earlier we get corn on the go, the better. Very helpful stuff is corn. Fucking... Yeah, yeah. Very good. Fuck you. That's it. Fucking bend down for me. I like this gun, it's so powerful. Just, oh, just generally. All the new guns in Fallout, and the old ones, how they've redone them, like, oh, just... This thing, look at this thing. It's just sexy. Look at it. Look at it. Look at it more. Look at it better. I don't think you're looking at it. You drop dead. I don't want to. I've already done it a couple of times and it's not fun. Not fun at all, no. Dogmet. Where are you? Whoa, hey. None of that, thanks. You're still alive? Christ.
Well, I'm very flattered that you should acquit me as such, but, no, it's not for me to say, really.
Anyone else? Where are they, boy? Where are they?
Where'd that little fucker go?
I'm right here, bitch. What'd you find, boy? Is the bobblehead up here or is it up there? I can't remember. There he is. Hey, buddy. Did you get shot in the face? Oh. Okay, isn't he? I was going to say, I don't think it's here. Oh, there's some good stuff. There's some good things. There are some good items here, you know. You could make a living out of climbing up the...
What?
Aha! Hello, friend. Oh, oh. Yep, sneak and... Boom! Do you like this little rifle thing? Well, you too, buddy. Damn it! Ah, not quick enough on the...
Payback time, boogeyman!
What? What the fuck? Call me boogeyman. I mean, I am, but you know, fucking rude. Fuck you. Peeping at me and shit. Good boy. Good boy. Such a good boy. Reload, and... Oh, there's so many different directions you can go. Fucking walkways everywhere! Walkways galore! Oh, that's where most of the death occurred when I did this my other playthrough. Aha, we did find a way into this. Ooh! It's a nice big room. More chems. Yep, sweet, sweet bullets. Dog bowl. Not much else. Oh. Did you find it? He's a good boy. Oh, yeah, so many bullets. Oh, it's such a good idea to get that fucking ammo perk early. It really is. Just one of the best perks you can get. I mean, you know, why would you not want free ammo? I mean, more free ammo, that is. Duh. Aluminum. Oh, nothing. Nothing. Give me your can. Why not? I know I didn't take that other can there, but I didn't like the look of that one. That one that was on the shelf that we picked up. Oh, it was quite clearly quality can work. Quality canmanship. Crispy spill a bit. Spiral. More cans. Doo-doo-doo. More chems. Ooh, orange mentats. Exciting. Mentats. Really, such a strange name. Baseball! Cotton, wrench. To be getting close to encumbrance again, I think. Probably soon. It's gonna tell me off again.
Really ought to be more responsible. This is where all the people died.
So I went into that Corvega place, saw where I was like surrounded on both sides, just killed like one or two people, and then just ran the fuck out of there. So I was like, well, I'm clearly fucked. Okay, right. Over here should be a big pile of dead bodies from when I sniped them. From over there. Or is it further up?
I don't know.
Oh. You see nothing.
God damn it. Damn it.
Shut up. How can you see me? That's just silly.
You're silly. You're a silly writer. It'll smell like bees.
No? No dead bodies right here? Oh. Is there a little hatch? Ah, there were. Sure, it was right here. It must be that next level up. Would you fuck off, please? It doesn't even hurt. Well, maybe a little bit. It hurts me in the pride.
It hit me right in my shame.
Where's that one go? Just kind of loops around, goes over there, over here. And does that just go off the edge with no... Come on then, let's get up here. Why am I still in danger? No. Yeah, yeah, bang, bang. Bang, bang. I got other business. I'm on loot business before I fucking forget about them. What the hell? Did they despawn? They must have despawned, because... Sure, yeah, they will have done. Knew it. They were down there, but they're clearly not there now. Violets. I don't think I should have done that. Ugh. Oh no. Okay, alright, fine. Go on, you fucking cunts. Right, I'm coming up for you. I'm coming for you now. Probably, I don't know. It's hard to tell sometimes. When you go up one of these, if it's actually going to lead you to the place you want to go, or it's just going to be like, oh, I'm on the place next to where I want to go. That's almost good. Almost. Used all can, magnifying glass, that's got crystal in it. What was that fucking noise? Oh, it was dog meat. I was like, that sounded like a ghoul. Terminal. Let's hope not. Anything good? Taking the spotlight control. Fucking give a shit. Shot them all anyway. Excuse me. Good boy. Right, where the fuck is this person? I think this is the guy who stays right up the top, because the whole point doesn't come running. Yeah, he stays up there. Because if... because you've got to go up and get him. I think this is where the bobblehead is. I think. Hello! Hello! Goodbye! Yep, dog meat just found it. Good boy, he's not even waiting to lap up some of the blood that comes oozing out of that guy's neck hole. Hey! Hey, buddy! You're a good boy. You're a good boy. Pocketed, welded. Oh, fuck. God damn it. Dog meat, get out of the way. I'm making things difficult. There it is. And cushioned left leg. And braced, boiled left, right, left arm. Hey, nope. Dog. Good boy, nope. Right. Definitely going to dump stuff out of this. Alright, left arm, right arm. It's going to be better than what I'm already wearing. So let's put those out there. Oh, they're both pocketed. Why am I not wearing those as well? Alright, have those as well. I'll wear the pocketed shit. Tempered. Don't want that because it's ugly. Let's have a look. Where's my junk? Do you want to have a look at my junk? Dog meat. Not like that. Don't be dirty. Have one of those and this. Good boy. I love you so much. Where is it? Yay, bobblehead. Put the gun away out of respect. Some rounds. Another fucking bolt action pistol. Short pipe rifle. Take it. And we take the bobblehead. Bingo! No, bobblehead. Fusion cores permanently last 10% longer. The repair bobblehead. But repair is not a skill in this. Shut up. It doesn't matter. Why go down with your ship when you can try to fix it? It's good. What's with this little plank? It's weird. It's like a Assassin's Creed viewpoint thing. I can make the eagle noise and jump off this big old building here. Won't be doing that. Now that was a lot more bearable. Up top. Goddamn spotlights, man. It's, no one cares, bruv. Shut up. Seems to remember there being a lot more of those dudes last time. Ooh, a little lake. A little bit lake to the party. Shut up, man. That is not even a joke.
Who let you in anyway? You're very rude.
Don't care if I'm rude, man. Fuck, shut your mouth, innit? Okay, I think that's everything. We got the bobblehead. We killed so many people.
Oh, I did so much better than that. At that, with this, and that, and...
What I meant to say. Right, where's this apartment building? Over there, or is it that one? It's fine, we'll come and investigate that, because I need to get that power armor off that person at some point. I don't know where I'm going down when I could just quite easily fast travel. Eleven more space.
Maybe just a little bit more scavenging.
Just until I'm full. And just to fill out the rest of the time in the video. Fuck it, I can fill out the rest of the time in the video back at thingy easily. Because whenever I go back there, it's always like... Oh, we'll go sort these guys out first.
Get them into the Minuteman fold. Yes, begin the Empire.
Ooh, super mutants. Yes, look, he's got armor and everything. Clever girl. Is that a light? Is that a assault machine gun or something?
It looks very pretty, whatever it is. I like it.
Hello. I'm your savior has returned. Give me all your tatoes. Ooh, some of them look like they've had bites taken out. Is it a potato? Is it a tomato? Tomato.
Hey there.
You find those raiders?
Are you the person? I don't think you're the person that gave me the mission, but okay.
They're history. Now, what do you say about joining the Minutemen?
What do you say?
Helping others when they need it.
You helped us, so it'd be pretty ungrateful of us to turn our backs on other folks.
I know, right? And if you did turn your back on me, I'd shoot you in the back of the head.
So, we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line.
Oh, I'm so happy.
Thanks again, friend.
Thanks very much, friend. Good work, she.
Seems to be growing well.
Seems to be. And yet... Ba-da-da-ba-da-da-bum. Woohoo! Right, let's build them some defense. Defense! Ch-ch-ch. Ooh, I've got a good stores for that. Right, how much do they need? 13. Blah, that's not a good number. If I do one of these and one of the other ones, that'll be 13, won't it? Let's do one of these on top of the hut. Guarding the front door. And then one of these on top of the hill. Actually, before we do that, get all this shit out of the way. I might make him. Yeah, might as well make a guard post. Actually, there's no point yet. There's nobody to staff it. Fuck it, I'll put this one on the other side. Protect their little hut. Their little hut. The tragic little hut. There we go. Perfect. So this place is already set up, ready to go. Three water. And yeah, 15. So all good. All good. But what we need now is to be able to link them up. So let's have a look. How are we getting on? Has anybody joined at Sanctuary Hills yet? Still no one has come from the waste. This is annoying me. We've got a beacon. We've got lots of food. We've got lots of beds. We're ready to take people in. And they're having none of it. Bunch of dicks. Right, have I managed to scavenge enough to build a fucking settler beacon here yet? Because I don't think I have. Need to find crystal stuff. Fuck. Ugh. And just let those guys at the other place just build up a nice stockpile of tatoes. Because they're definitely going to have more than enough tatoes for themselves. They only need one. One food and one water per day per settler. So easy and straightforward, the system in this game. Right, let's have a look. Can I build a settler beacon? Probably not, because... Yay, I can. Woo! It's going to use up all my crystal, though. Which sucks, so I can only do one here. Where should we put it? Alright, put it next to the dog. He can guard it. He's a good boy. But then I'm going to put the generator on the roof, because I'm... sneaky. But I need to find a better way of getting up to the roof than I did in my game, because it kind of fucked the NPCs up. They're alright to get up there, but getting down again is a bit of a problem for them. They're a bit stupid. These please. Girls on film. Let's do that, and then one of these. Ooh, hello. Just... No. Snap to the end of this, please. You're frustrating sometimes, Kate. You really are frustrating as fuck. Ugh. Oh, come on, that clearly works. Clearly. Why can I not... No, not down. I want it to snap on the upside, please. Like that. Why doesn't it snap on that side? Oh, you fucking... It's so... Silly. Oh, what else? Oh, I know why. I know why. Move it back a bit, and then... Now do it. What? Why would it snap? I just saw the other one. This one will do it. Look, that one will do it. Except it won't snap on that end. Whatever. I only need this to just get me up there. I don't even... Ah, bollocks. You do that. That's how you move the whole thing. Alright, there we go. Yep. Nice. This is where I'm going to build the house at some point for people to live in. Even though I'm going to put some beds downstairs. I've got two beds so far. Power. And... Generator. And pop that. Just pop that right there. Nope. And link it. Yay! So now... Pretty much instant for your first people, I think, that they come along. Need to build some water though, don't we? We've got enough food. But we need some water. Look at that, you good boy. 5 defense. You're like a turret, but you're a dog. Got no concrete. Shit. Got concrete at the other place. You bollocks. Build one of these, but there's no water here. There's no water. Eee. Damn it. Fucking concrete. Damn, damn, damn. But is there really no concrete at all? It's weird. There's usually some at least a little bit of concrete on most sites to allow you to just build a fucking water thing. That does not make sense. How can there be no concrete on site? Look at that ugly bullshit. Gotta be a better way of building stairs up to the roof. Maybe just do like 2 layers over. So do 2 stairs. Oh, I know. Oh, you've got an idea. Just keep going along until it matches up. Keep going. Keep going. That's almost right. Almost there. Let's have a look at that. Pretty good. Pretty good. And you can even walk straight down again. Alright, we'll leave that there for now. What's this? Oh, I've got to go talk to Preston, yeah. Right, let's just run home. I could fast travel, but I don't want to see the loading screen. It makes me sick. Come on, boy. Good boy. What are you talking about? I've already done that. They've got more than enough water. Hello. Daddy's home. Hello, Preston.
You know that settlement you sent me to help?
You know that thing
I... decided to join the Minutemen.
Yeah, no thanks to you.
I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. Not much use
Mini
yet,
me.
But once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it. So, there's something I need to ask you.
Uh-oh.
I don't think I ever told you what happened to the Minutemen.
Oh, I thought he was going to ask me out.
How I ended up as the last one.
What do you mean? What do you mean? What? How can you be the last one if I can summon help from them? And I've already... Oh, I don't think I have actually seen others ones, but... Whatever.
Are you really the last Minuteman?
Really?
Maybe not literally. There must be a lot of former Minutemen out there who gave it up in disgust. after the Quincy massacre. But we were the last active group of Minutemen.
Active?
And now, well, it's just me.
Good riddance.
What was the Quincy massacre?
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now.
Yeah, Ice Cube Man, hello. We've already covered this.
A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy.
Duck meat yawning in
only
the background.
Only a few of us got
boring.
Colonel Hollis was dead. So I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended and conquered?
Yeah, well, from what I've seen on computers, if you get rid of that hat, it's causing you problems. The raiders really want your hat, mate. Quincy Massacre, just say it again.
What was the Quincy Massacre?
I thought everyone...
Okay, that's weird. It didn't gray
only
out.
A few of them. Hmm. We never found a safe place
yep.
to...
Yep. I could just keep asking him about it. Just until he gets post-traumatic stress disorder. Come on, relive it for me. Relive it for me. Urgh. Know how it feels.
I know how it feels to be the last survivor.
Yeah, I guess you do.
Yep.
That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
You could do it too. Lazy. Thanks.
Hey. That means a lot coming from you, Garvey.
I appreciate that. Does that mean you'll do it?
Minutemen? Why me?
Okay. I'll do it.
I'll do it.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new star for the Minutemen.
And you can be my companion.
Too. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
That's quite a promotion you just gave me.
The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of general.
I'm the general, but he's going to be telling me what to do. Makes sense.
After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job.
Yeah, that's how the army works.
I've gotten word about a settlement that's being threatened by raiders.
Okay. What's going on? Okay, what?
I'll mark it on your map.
There we go.
We'll find out what they need.
He's a big fan of dramatic pauses, as are Preston. I found a settlement that needs our help. Cut to me, just like... Yeah? Okay, go and finish the sentence there, chief. Or...
If you work, you eat. It's as simple as that.
If you get in your guard post, you eat. That's for shit and certain. Oh my good god, right. too much chitter chats. Okay, thank you very much. That pause, that was amazing. Thank you very much for watching. Once again, come back again, more Fallout 4, and we'll see you again next time. I love you. Goodbye.